mind meditation massage, a guided meditation for relaxation and tension release. Hello and welcome to this guided meditation for tension release and sleep. The next hour is designed to be time for you, an opportunity to recognize and let go of the way your emotions manifest themselves in your body. It's a chance for you to let go for a little while and just be, letting your mind quiet and guide your body into a profound healing and sense of calm. To get the most out of this meditation, create a quiet, safe place for yourself. Let your bedroom become a soothing, tranquil haven, guiding and protecting you as you journey inwards. Before we begin, take a moment to eliminate every distraction you can. Pull the blinds, turn off any notifications or email notifications on your phone. Give yourself the time to tend to your own needs and bring an intention for this time into your mind and heart. When you are ready, climb into bed, turn off the light, and settle into the comfortable softness of your mattress. Allow your eyes to close and your breath to deepen. And just try to relax. Before we get too much further, I would like to remind you that everything I say is a suggestion, not a command. There are no mandatory instructions, but I believe they will enhance your practice immeasurably. You must follow your intuition, and if you are not sure of what your body or soul is telling you, allow yourself to embrace this uncertainty as a part of your journey. Breathe and become calm. Feel yourself sink deeper into silence and relaxation. Breathe in and exhale. This is you, alive and present in the moment. Take a moment to appreciate all the work, physical, mental, and emotional, that simply arriving in this place has taken. Your body is a wonder, allowing you to think, feel, and perceive the world around you. And it has an innate ability to find balance and healing. You and your conscious mind must simply get out of its way. Imagine now that you are in a spa, a beautiful space with deep connections to the natural world. What exactly you see is unique and deeply personal. You may be lounging on the beach under a gauzy white canopy, or perhaps you are seated in a dark, mysterious room, cloaked in the sacred scent of jasmine and incense. Wherever you find yourself, know that you are here to experience both physical and emotional healing. You have a massage scheduled for later, a few minutes from now, but this leaves you plenty of time to explore your current surroundings. So just for this time, let your imagination carry you through this place, exploring the spa and the area around it. Let yourself find your way to the massage table waiting for you. It could be inside or outside, warmed by sun or ringed by stars. Wherever it is, allow yourself to sink down onto it, your muscle tension already beginning to loosen as you breathe deeply. Around you, the sounds of nature and music guide you into a deeper state of calm. Breathe deeply, allowing your thoughts to drift away. As you breathe, you feel a growing awareness, sense a presence nearby. A being is here, a guardian or leader, or figure of great spiritual significance to you. They have traveled a great distance to be with you here, to offer their healing and wisdom to you. You can sense their nearness, their calm, their great love for you. They know the deep healing art of massage. They alone possess a unique ability to speak to tired muscles and aching joints, relieving them of stress and strain while ushering you into a serenity more universal than anything you have ever experienced. As you allow your mind's eye to drift closed, focus on the sensation of warm, strong hands on your shoulders. This being knows you, although you may never have met, and they understand the pain and worry you have experienced as you journeyed into this place. In the silence between your breaths, they ask you if you're ready to give up any pain you may be harboring, if you are ready to let it pass from you, if you are ready to live without it. In the silence, allow yourself to say yes. As you say yes, you feel the hands on your back begin to knead your shoulders, the tense muscles that support your neck and arms. You feel each of the muscle fibers in your shoulders unknotting, smoothing, relaxing. They droop as tension is replaced with soft relaxation. It is as if a gentle warmth is permeating your skin, sinking into your muscles, warming your bones. Feel the hands massage your neck, the aching space where your skull meets your spine, the knot of muscle just between your shoulder blades. The being near you understands where you hurt most. With great compassion, they coax discomfort from your back, neck, and shoulders, leaving only a comfortable, heavy relaxation in its place. Give yourself permission to breathe a little deeper, to let go of a little more muscle tension. With every breath, the warmth from this sacred, ancient being's palms sinks into your skin, healing you, relaxing you even further. Breathe and feel the slow progression of peace overtake your consciousness. Our bodies carry our unexpressed emotions, whether we realize it or not. Sadness, rage, grief. We carry it all in the tissue of our muscles. We usually ignore our emotional pain until it becomes a physical discomfort demanding to be acknowledged. Despite this truth, even a simple touch can heal our emotional pain, free it from confining tissue, release it from our bodies and minds. This is precisely what is happening right now. Any long-standing fear and resentment is dissolving, purged from your body through an ancient being's gentle massage. Breathe deeply and allow yourself to heal. As you let go of your disappointment and anger, your regret and anxiety, feel your muscles letting go of tension. Your neck loosens. The space between your shoulder blades becomes a soft hollow. Feel your eyes sink a little into your face and let your lips soften. Notice the way that you bear the weight of your irritation or bitterness on your body. And know that you can choose to let it go whenever you are ready. You do not have to carry this tension in your mind, body, or spirit any longer than you would like to. The warmth and the deep, relaxing massage of your shoulders and back continue into your legs, ankles, and feet. Feel your calves loosen, your toes uncurl, your joints feel looser, your muscles warmer. If you encounter a place that harbors more pain or tension than you expected, allow the sacred being at your side to massage it away. With a compassionate awareness, you feel the tightest, most painful aches melting away, replaced with deep breath and comfortable heaviness. You feel almost as if you have been dozing by a fireplace. Your whole body feels warmer, more still than it has in a very long time. Savor these sensations and allow every newfound knot or ache to be eased as you slip deeper into peaceful stillness. You are awash in calm, floating on a sea of profound serenity. Your body is still and your mind is quiet. The sounds of this meditation wash across your body, cleansing it of any lingering thoughts, concerns, or worries. The moment you sense any discomfort, it is massaged away, leaving you more relaxed than you ever could have imagined possible. Breathe in and feel the air flood your lungs, expanding your newly relaxed muscles, discovering hidden spaces between your usually knotted shoulders. This is the end of the spoken part of this recording, but you no longer need to hear words to find serenity. You are calm here, comfortable and confident in the deeply restorative healing your body is experiencing at this very moment. Allow yourself to breathe deeply and let the music and sounds around you guide you into a hazy state of relaxation. Breathe, and if you like, allow yourself to drift deeper into the unconscious.